Metabolon's goal from the very beginning has been driven by quality. We're always looking out for that next improvement in technology. Over the 15 years that I've been here, we have had radical updates of the platform, which have had major consequences on improving the quality of the system. The precision metabolomics platform at its core is an untargeted metabolomics platform that is optimized for the discovery of biological insight. Untargeted metabolomics is opening that door to over 2,000 small molecules present in something like human plasma. The platform team at Metabolon is fantastic because most of the platform team has been working at Metabolon for at least 10 years. You will not find a more experienced and dedicated group of staff that know metabolomics data inside and out. I think clients are going to be able to see that there is a great group of people at Metabolon based on the quality of the data that they see. We want to help our investigators design the best study possible. We want to talk with you as soon as you even think, maybe I want to do a metabolomics study. We want to be your partner and talk about the entire process. And then in addition, all the way to the end, we're not just going to dump a list of small molecules that we've detected in your lab. We're going to help you understand that data, right? Because again, our mission is to make sure that you are deriving the most value and getting the most insight into your research. So as part of Metabolon's innovation, we actively partner with our clients, with instrument manufacturers. A big area of this is AI and machine learning and really understanding the power of that. That is an incredible technology to enable us to do more reproducibly, more accurately than anyone in history. And having that power is going to enable us to find more science and crack that code of what are those challenges, and we're going to solve them with metabolomics. When I'm asked why I work at Metabolon, there's two primary reasons I give. One, it's the people that I work with, but a very close follow is the technology. The places where we have had significant findings that actually give you goosebumps over what you've been able to discover, new biomarkers for diseases, helping shape clinical treatment of infants. You just can't help to be moved and motivated by this incredible power of this technology that we are all a part of.